Hey gamers, it's me, Isaac, and today I'm here in the VR room here in Christchurch, and I'm talking about virtual reality with our local expert, Mike. Mike, how old is virtual reality technology?
It's actually a lot older than you'd think. I remember using it back in the early 90s.
Wow, that's a long time ago.
Yeah, but it's only recently graphics cards have gotten powerful enough to give us a great experience.
How recently?
The last sort of 3 years, I believe.
How does it look?
This is the headset here, as you can see. All these dimples, see these golf ball-like dimples on the front? They're sensors, and we've got two infrared flashlights, basically, that sit in the corners, and they just spit out infrared rays. And the sensors on the headsets and the controllers pick that up, and they can work out exactly the position that you're in. And that's why it seems like you're being teleported to another place.
What does it feel like to be playing virtual reality?
Well, it feels like you're somewhere else completely. I mean, you know as well as anybody else. As soon as you put that headset on, you're transferred to another reality. And it really is that effective and convincing.
How much does a virtual reality set cost? Because I've always wanted one.
Well, we use the HTC Vive, and you can get that from retailers around New Zealand for about $1,500.
What?
But you do need a very powerful computer to run that. So the graphics cards that we have in the machines here, they're about $1,000 each. And the rest of the computer you need to build around that's probably going to be about another $1,500. So all up, about maybe $3,500 to $4,000. Bit pricey.
That's a lot of money. I better win the lottery some point soon if I want it.
Well, you can just come down to the VR room and play for a lot cheaper.
Now, I've always wondered, how are the games designed?
That's up to the game development studio. So you've got the big studios that make the really, really cool AAA titles. Or you've got little indie developers that might be just one or two people in the garage at home making really cool experiences for us.
What's your favourite virtual reality game?
I probably play table tennis more than any other. I'm a big table tennis fan, and it's just like real life.
Thanks, Mike.
Hey, you're welcome. Thanks for coming down. If you guys are in Christchurch, come down and see us at the VR.
Now you may need to go back to whatever work you have.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something from Mike here. And I certainly learned quite a bit. Like, you know, all those little bumps were actually sensors. And on the handles as well. I thought they were just making it look cool. But anyway, don't forget to subscribe and like if you haven't already. And post down here in the comments any games you want me to review. Because I'm almost out. I need some help from you guys. I'm Isaac.